A lot of times the argument is made, well, you can watch things on TV and you can appreciate a giraffe or an elephant on TV. But I can tell you, the first time I brought my kids in and they went into the elephant and giraffe barn and they saw those animals up close and they smelled the animals and they really could appreciate the, you know, how enormous they are and appreciate them for the beauty that they are. No TV show can give you that, and most people can't, you know, afford to take a safari in Africa to see these animals in the wild. So these really are the ambassadors for their wild cousins, and they really do have a story to tell. And once we make that connection, that bond with people, then we start changing attitudes, we start getting people caring and hopefully making the right decisions when it comes to you know, choices that they have to make, whether it's a conservation environmental choice to recycle, to not put something down the drain, whatever it is that they can come away, once they start caring about these animals, and that's what we really hope to do at our zoo is get them caring about our animals. We hope to educate them as well, but I think once they see them, they can really start forming that bond. And once they have that bond, you know, that's really what we're looking for.